Hello, I'm Neil. Welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. As always, a big thank you to all my subscribers. And for this week's video, I'm making a memorial for our chocolate Labrador, Sam. Now, sadly, me and the wife had to make the hard decision to let him go because his health was just getting worse and worse. I made this dish stand for our dog Sam because his old one was too high and he was struggling, and he couldn't have his dishes on the floor because then they'd be too low. And I made this, I didn't bother filming it because it was something I needed to do and get done quick. And when you're trying to do a project and you're filming it as well, it just takes twice as long. But all I'm going to do is, my wife's going to swap the dishes for plant pots, and I'm going to make a cross to come up the back, and it's going to have his name on it and a little picture, and we're going to have it in the garden next to the bench, somewhere we can sit in the summer and we can look at it and we can always remember our good old faithful pal. First thing I'm going to do is make the cross, and I'm going to do that with half lap joints. Got the half lap joint finished on the cross. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to glue some pieces of wood on these three sections of the cross so it makes it wider, so I can draw a pattern on it similar to the end of a bone, and I can cut that out on the scroll saw. Then after that, I'll move on to putting our dog's name across here, and I can route that out. Right, I've transferred the design onto the cross. I'm going to make the ends look like bones. I've put our dog's name across there and a picture of a dog there. What I'm going to do now is cut these out on the scroll saw, and I'll start routing out the letters and the image. Before I start sanding the edges, I'm going to do the routing first. Before I do any sanding, I'm going to paint the letters gold. I'm going to paint the detail of the dog's face with black acrylic. I'm going to paint the love heart red. Right, I've refined these on the descender, so now I'm just going to do these bits by hand. Once I've finished those, I'll glue the cross together, fill these two little nail holes, and it's time to start sanding again, staining and varnish. Right, now it's glued together. I'm going to sand it down now with the orbital sander. And then I'll do a little bit of hand sanding on the edges. And then it'll be time to stain it and varnish it. Time to start staining, and I'm using Indian rosewood. I'm going to give it 3 coats of this crystal clear exterior varnish by Ronseal, and this is a water based varnish. originally when I built this, I varnished it with exterior grade varnish, just because obviously it held food and water, so from time to time it'd get wet. So I thought exterior varnish would be the best stuff to use. I haven't varnished the back of the cross yet, but what I'm going to do is I've centred it by eye, I've checked it's square, so I'm going to screw this on now and then I'll varnish the back of the cross, three coats, and then that'll be done. Right, like I said, I'll get the back of the cross varnished and then it's finished. This is the completed memorial to our chocolate Labrador, Sam. We haven't decided what plants we're going to put in it yet. But I hope you've enjoyed this video. And as always, thanks for watching.